story and sit with you in the pain of your life. And together, get up together and fight to make this world a better place. That's what my tradition teaches me, that we can create immense and beautiful kinds of intimacy, of love and community and sharing. Not the intimacy of violence and death, but of love. The hard kind of love that requires us to work hard and to cry and to shake and to not be sure and to make mistakes and for it to get magnificently messy to go to learning to say. It's the work that we must do together. Let us all commit to doing that work together. If you are here, you are doing that work now. Don't let it stop here. It must continue every single day in every place that we work and live and breathe and have our being. So as we are connected today, carry that connection out into the spaces that we are in our everyday life. And love the people who are around you. And figure out how to love the people who aren't around you as well. Thank you. Bless